former External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj, actor Kangana Ranaut, Olympian badminton player P.V. Sandhu were among the prominent personalities who were honoured with the Padma Awards by President Ramnath Kovind in New Delhi on Monday. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Union Home Minister Amit Shah, Union External Affairs Minister S. Jayashankar were among the attendees. The Padma Awards are one of the highest civilian honours of India and are conferred in three categories: Padma Vibhushan for exceptional and distinguished service, Padma Bhushan, distinguished service of highest order, and Padma Shri, distinguished service. This year, President Ramnath Kovind conferred 119 Padma Awards. The list includes 7 Padma Vibhushan, 10 Padma Bhushan, and 102 Padma Shri Awards.
माननीय राष्ट्रपति महोदय, आपकी आज्ञा हो तो इस अलंकरण समारोह का आरंभ किया जाए। पद्मा पुरस्कार 2020, सबसे पहले पद्म विभूषण मरणोपरांत लोक कार्य। श्री अरुण जेटली मरणोपरांत लोक कार्य, उनकी पत्नी श्रीमती संगीता जेटली। पंडित छन्नूलाल मिश्र कला हिंदुस्तानी संगीत। श्रीमती सुषमा स्वराज मरणोपरांत लोक कार्य, उनकी पुत्री सुश्री बांसुरी स्वराज। कुमारी पीवी सिंधु खेल बैडमिंटन। श्री अदनान सामी खान कला गायन। कुमारी कंगना रनौत कला सिनेमा। सुश्री रानी खेल हॉकी।